श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। सत्यपूर्णां बुधेर्जातो विद्वज्जन विजृंभितः धनिध्वंसीतुनस्तापं श्रीसत्यविजयोडुपः विद्यापीठ विधातारं विद्यावारिधिचंदिरं विद्यार्थिवत्सलं वंदे महामहिमसद्गुरुं श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। सत्यविजय तीर्थ वॉज वन ऑफ द ग्रेट पॉन्टिफ्स हु रूल्ड द उत्तराधिमठ परंपरा। हिज वृंदावन इज लोकेटेड इन सत्यविजय नगरम इन आर्णी तालुक। इट इज रियली अ प्राइड बिकॉज द विलेज इज नेम्ड आफ्टर अ मध्वा यति, दैट टू यति ऑफ आर उत्तराधिमठ। इट इज ओनली वन सच इन द होल कंट्री टू बी गिवेन सच अ नेम अनटच्ड बाय द ग्लोबलाइजेशन टिल नाउ। Satyavijaya Tirtha was born in the family of Pandurangi, one of the renowned families that time who gave many yatis to our Uttaradhimat. He was the son of Srinivasacharya Pandurangi. His Purvashrama name was Balacharya Pandurangi. The incident of his ordaining into the pontificate is quite unique and interesting. Sri Satyapurna Tirtha was the then pontiff of Uttaradhimat. He had already given ashrama to Sri Satyavarya Tirtha. Satyavarya Tirtha accepted the pontificate and went on to his worldly tour. Here on the other side, Satyapurna Tirtha became unwell and his health started deteriorating. He sensed his end to be near. He sent a call for Sri Satyavarya Tirtha. Due to lack of proper transport and communication facilities that time, Satyavarya Tirtha couldn't get the news on time. Since Satyavarya Tirtha wasn't nearby, Satyapurna Tirtha ordained Balacharya into pontificate and named him as Sri Satyavijaya Tirtha, our present protagonist. Satyapurna Tirtha Swamiji instructed Satyavijayaru that Satyavarya Tirtha should succeed him, and Satyavijaya Tirtha, in addition to worshipping the deities, keep waiting for the traditional danda exchange with Satyapriya Tirtha Swamiji. Instructing this, Satyapurna Tirtha entered Vrindavan and his Mahasamaradhana was celebrated very grandly. Satyavijaya Tirtha literally ruled the Pita as mightily and gloriously as a king. He got immense fame and brought enough money and property during his time to the mutt. He was honored by many of the kings that time. While his stay at Arni, one important incident took place during his tenure. This tells about the great spiritual past possessed by Swamiji. In those times, Venkatanatha was the chief stain of Arani state. The adjacent Muslim king wanted to attack him with a full-fledged army of about 10,000 men. But Venkatanatha possessed a very less army with only about 2,000 men approx, maybe max. He felt tensed and not knowing what to do. Suddenly, someone suggested him to approach Satyavijaya Tirtha and explain Swamiji's greatness to the king. Immediately, Venkatanatha sought his blessings. Swamiji blessed him and got courage to face the war against the opposition king. He defeated the Muslim king in the war and handed over the entire land to Swamiji as a mark of respect. Since then, he renamed the village as Satyavijaya Nagara. Even today, till date, on the name of our Yati, a place is called and no one dares to change it. Such is the spiritual power of Sri Satyavijaya Tirtha Swamiji. On the other hand, Satyavarya Tirtha, who got earlier Anusamsthana from Satyapurna Tirtha, came to know about Sri Satyavijaya Tirtha becoming the pontiff of Mutt. Knowing this, Satyavarya Tirtha, he carried on propagating the Madhva philosophy as instructed by his guru Satyapurna Tirtha. Satyavijaya Tirtha ruled the Samsthana for 12 long years. Just as his name, whoever approached Swamiji with their minor or whatever problems or many complaints, Swamiji solved them and everyone gained victory in their perspectives. Satyavijaya Tirtha Swamiji soon sensed his end to be near, and Satyavarya Tirtha Swamiji couldn't attend on time. Satyavijaya Tirtha instructed the Jahagirdar that after he passes away, they should put the puja box carrying the idols of Lord Rama and Sita in a treasure room and lock it very safely. They should offer daily naivedya in front of the room itself, and the pandits of the state should pray to the Lord daily in front of the room itself. This continued for a few days. On the 22nd day after the demise of Satyavijaya Tirtha Swamiji, Satyavijaya Tirtha Swamiji arrived, and as instructed by Satyavijaya Tirtha to Jahagirdar, Jahagirdar gave the keys of the room to Sri Satyavijaya Tirtha. But after many efforts, the lock didn't open. Later, Satyavijaya Tirtha understood his mistake. He then understood, Guruvina Gulama Naguvatanaka Dorayadanna Mukuti. Unless you surrender to your Guru, you won't achieve mukti, you won't achieve salvation. He first visited the Vrindavan of Sri Satyavijaya Tirtha. Though Satyavarya was his ashrama jeshta, Satyavijaya Tirtha was the ashrama guru to Sri Satyavarya Tirtha. Satyavijayaru appeared in front of Satyavarya Tirtha in astral form, blessed Satyavarya Tirtha and renamed him as Satyapriya Tirtha Swamiji. Then, in no time, with no effort, the lock opened and Satyapriya Tirtha Swamiji had the darshan of Lord Sri Rama. Such is the spiritual powers possessed by Sri Satyavijaya Tirtha Swamiji. Today, on this auspicious day, Chaitra Bahula Ekadashi, let us all follow the path led by Sri Satyavijaya Tirtha Swamiji and stick to our Madhva philosophy. Shri Krishna Arpanamastu.